Hello, and welcome to Fantasy Bout Hour, the page dedicated to bringing you fantasy matchups on a regular basis. If there's a particular fantasy matchup that you want me to cover, please leave it in the comments section, and I promise to honor your request. Please don't forget to subscribe to get in on these matchups. The one I want to cover today is an explosive one, and that is Ray Boom Boom Mancini versus Arturo Thunder Gatti. They're both known as blood and guts warriors, and they've both been in brutal wars throughout their careers. They've both been known to leave it all in the ring and to dish it out as well as take it. They were both fan favorites and known for their big hearts. I think it's safe to say that the ambulance and the stretchers need to be on standby, because this one would have been absolutely ugly. Despite being notorious brawlers, they both showed skill at times. They both bled and cut easily, with so many other things to take into consideration. To be honest, Gatti had the better level of opposition, but Ray was just a little more tougher and durable than Gatti. Gatti had the better boxing skills, but Ray had a little more speed. Honestly, I can't say whether this would end up in a knockout or decision, but all I know is that someone, if not both guys, are getting hurt. It's extremely hard to make a decision based on the things I've just mentioned, so I just have to go with my gut and say that Ray Boom Boom Mancini stops Arturo Thunder Gatti late in this contest. Thanks for tuning in. I'd love to hear from you, so put your comments in the comments section and don't forget to subscribe.